the main hub. So this is your navigation and GPS with your FPV camera on it. Two transmitters. So tools. And in this case, we have the Quadrocopter 7-inch LED screen that's going to attach to one of the transmitters. In some cases, there is a set of heads-up display glasses instead. And booms. Few more things in your Pelican case, charger, power supply, and some accessories for the charger. So that is the main portion of the actual copter. So I'm gonna go ahead and start installing the booms. The booms are numbered. Coincide with its place on the hub. I usually start with one and work around. You can do that however you'd like. I'm going to be using a power drill, battery operated power drill, with a 2.5 millimeter bit. If you do decide to do this, just make sure your torque setting's at the lowest setting just in case. Don't snap any screws. Okay. So number one boom, number one position. I reinstall the booms. I just tighten down the outer ring, leave the inner loose so that you can still slide the other booms in. And I basically just give it a real basic level, just the edge of the table, tighten it up, make sure it's flat. And then I tighten the screws all the way. I like to actually do each motor wire and connect it as I'm going for the booms. It just keeps all the wires out of your way. once you get your LED JSTs all connected, I'm gonna go ahead and tighten the inner ring of the main hub here. Go ahead and add the navigation GPS to boom one. Start by taking the clamps off and then just installing them here on boom one. You'll notice on your GPS shield, there's a couple tick mark Roman numerals. That's where you're gonna plug in your 6-pin and 10-pin cables that are coming from your flight control. The arrow should be facing towards the end of the boom. Go ahead and connect our 10-pin and 6-pin cables.